By writing set, we are not directly writing the elements or objects in the set, but we are writing the rule for that those objects. Means after reading the rule, we can understand which objects are present in the given sets. So that is called as rule method. Now we will see examples. See here, here one example is written list method. So say A is having the objects A, E, I, O, U. And what is the rule for A, E, I, O, U? It is written in rule method. See here, set A is the set of all X such that this colon is called as such that. It is written as such that. So A is the set of all X such that. X is the vowel in English alphabet. So this is the rule for this list.